This is your lunch, okay? Now, I put a dollar in there so you can buy some milk. You can ask one of the big kids where to do that.
Do you remember your phone number? I wrote it down for you, just in case. Put it in your pocket. I don't want you to lose it. Okay? You ready?
I think so.
It's Cady's big day.
I guess it's natural for parents to cry on their kid's first day of school. But, you know, this usually happens when the kid is 5. I'm 16, and until today, I was homeschooled. I know what you're thinking. Homeschooled kids are freaks.
X-Y-L-O-C-A-R-P. Silent carp.
Or that we're weirdly religious or something.
And on the third day, God created the Remington bolt-action rifle so that man could fight the dinosaurs and the homosexuals.
Amen.
But my family's totally normal, except for the fact that both my parents are research zoologists and we spent the last 12 years in Africa. I had a great life, but then my mom got offered tenure at Northwestern University. So it was goodbye, Africa, and hello, high school.
I'm okay, sorry. I'll be careful.
Anyone told you about me? I'm a new student here. My name is Cady Heron.
Talk to me again and I'll kick your ass.
You don't want to sit there.
Kristen Hadley's boyfriend is gonna sit there.
Hey, baby.
He farts a lot.
Not you. I'm bad luck.
Ms. Norberry?
My t-shirt's stuck to my sweater, isn't it?
Yeah.
Fantastic.
Is everything all right in here?
Oh, yeah.
So, how was your summer?
I got divorced.
Oh. My carpal tunnel came back.
I win.
Yes, you do. Well, I just wanted to let everyone know that we have a new student joining us. She just moved here all the way from Africa.
Welcome.
I'm from Michigan.
Great.
Her name is Cady Heron. Where are you, Cady?
That's me. It's pronounced like Cady.
My apologies. I have a nephew named Anthony, and I know how mad he gets when I call him Anthony. Almost as mad as I get when I think about the fact that my sister named him Anthony.
Well, welcome, Cady, and thank you, Mr. Duval.
Well, thank you. And if you need anything or if you want to talk to somebody...
Thanks. Maybe some other time when my shirt isn't see-through.
Okay. Okay. Good day, everybody.
The first day of school was a blur. A stressful, surreal blur. I got in trouble for the most random things.
Where are you going?
Oh, I have to go to the bathroom.
You need the lavatory pass.
Okay, can I have the lavatory pass?
Nice try. Have a seat.
I had never lived in a world where adults didn't trust me, where they were always yelling at me.
Don't read ahead.
No green pen.
No food in class.
Bleiben hier im vorgenannten Platz.
Did you see nipple? It only counts if you saw a nipple.
That's true, dude.
I had a lot of friends in Africa.
Jumbo!
What?
But so far, none in Evanston.
Hey, how's your first day?